accused of being biased and
a bit of
conflict of interest, because she's actually my secondary sponsor in my wedding. I've known her for a very, very long time. And I'll tell you, there's one person that has my vote when it comes to being part of government service. There's integrity and hard work. He's Congressman Verna Romano Pulo. And Mr. President, Mr. Chairman, we've spent many hours, even as early as 15 years ago, discussing how we can change the system of government and make it really government for the people in efficient delivery of services. That's why I wholeheartedly would like to move for immediate confirmation. I so move.
Is there any second?
Okay.
I just want to make a manifestation in behalf of the farmers and fisher folks in the Philippines. Berna came from the Department of Agriculture, and she has done a lot for agriculture. And there was a time when I told her, why are you in agriculture? You should be either in TDI or in tourism. Now you're in tourism. And she is championing agritourism and farm tourism. So we are very supportive of her. I second the motion of Senator Sabino.
Thank you.
It has been moved and seconded, and I think the result is consideration is no objection. The motion is carried.
Congratulations also to the father of Secretary Verna Romano.
I forgot to say this.
I move to adjourn.
Christian.